company has expressed interest in teaming up with Cavite to transform the Sangley Airport into a world-class international gateway. Cavite Governor John Vic Remulla tells the Philippine Star that the seven companies include Pangilinan Led Metro Pacific, Tans Macro Asia Properties, and Villar's Prime Holdings. Rounding up the list are Philippine Airport Ground Solutions, Langham Properties, Chinese Communications, and Moss Belt Law Offices. These companies are expected to submit their proposals until November 25th. Remulla said the winning bidder should be awarded before the year ends because the project is expected to break ground by January 15 next year.